the India International Jewellery Week getting underway in Mumbai. In fact, it got underway in Mumbai with the stars glittering on the runway.
Yes, we're talking about Sonam, Hema Malini, Vivek Oberoi, all these stars thronging to the event.
It was a starry kickstart for India International Jewellery Week in Mumbai. From Sonam to Sonu, a bevy of V-towners thronged the fashion gala. Style icon Sonam and dream girl Hema Malini inaugurated the fashion fest. Sonam dazzled in a green Dolce & Gabbana number.
Today I am wearing Dolce & Gabbana venue, and most importantly, I am wearing jewellery from Nirav Modi.
While Sonam gleamed in this Nirav Modi neck piece, for Hema Malini the jewels were a symbol of timeless love. And it was fashion for a cause. Amidst all the glitz and glamour, the Beti Foundation raised the issue of crime against women, and celebs joined the movement. Vivek Oberoi, who strutted down the runway with his mother, deciding to contribute to the cause. Giving him company on the ramp was a huge list of stars. Tushar and Raima Sen paired up on the ramp, while Sayali Bhagat walked with her mother. Singer Sonu Nigam added melody to the event.
Dhanya dhanya nari jeevan, auron ko hi tu arpan, apne liye tu soche na. Maa hai kabhi tu, maa hai kabhi tu beti, premika hai kabhi patni behan si.
As he and his better half graced the runway, Sonu Jr. joined the two to complete the perfect fit. With Susan Jose in Mumbai and Kaboli Sen Gupta in Delhi, Entertainment Bureau headlines today.